Finally, if you're into hammerlocks or half Nelsons, listen up.
Okay.
On June 6th, they'll be wrestling for dollars to benefit Children's Hospital.
The official title of the event is Legends 2, and it will be a tribute to legendary grapplers like the man Mike Randall caught up with today.
Maybe you've heard him sing.
Mamma tu sole.
Or maybe you've eaten at his restaurant. But most folks recognize Tony Cannonball Parisi from the wrestling ring.
Restaurant tours, it's tough.
Really?
I'd rather be a wrestler anytime.
Big Anthony's is like a trip through Tony's scrapbook. Before hanging up his trunks, the Cannonball had racked up several national and international championships and had even worked with a few rookies you may have heard of, Macho Man and Hulk Hogan.
I hate to say it, but he didn't have the wrestling skills I had. But I remember when he first started in Madison Square Garden, he was on the preliminary, where I was already in the double main event with Bruno Sammartino.
Next Friday, June 6th, Tony Parisi will sing the national anthem and jump back into the ring as part of the Legends 2 event at Marine Midland Arena. He's been working out in his basement 2 hours a day, but is he ready to rumble?
And in this corner over here, weighing in at 225, Tony Cannonball Parisi. And in this corner, Mike Mad Dog Randall.
Oh, what do you call this move, Tony?
That's the Italian grapevine.
Oh, won't have to see the chiropractor this week, will I?
Legends 2 will showcase today's wrestlers and the legends like Tony Parisi, who started it all. In Niagara Falls, Ontario, Mike Randall, Eyewitness News.
You know, I'm in training myself.
Yeah.
Thanks to the good sisters at the St. Columban Center.
Finally, when